Wisdom from the internet. People know your name, not your story. They've heard what you've done, but not what you've been through. So take their opinions of you with a grain of salt. In the end, it's not what others think of you, but what you think of yourself that counts.